We're just outside the End Computing booth here at Synergy 2012 in San Francisco. I'm Mike Pagani, Senior Director of Product Marketing for the company, and we're really excited right now at End Computing because we're launching a brand new line of thin clients optimized for Citrix HDX. The product is called the N Series for Citrix HDX, and these devices are expected to have a dramatic impact on the economics of desktop virtualization in the enterprise because they deliver a rich 100% HDX experience at about one-third of the typical cost. Why don't we go inside and take a closer look at what we've got running in the booth. Hey Rich, so is everything up and running in the booth?
Absolutely, Mike, you bet.
Excellent. This is Rich Severson. He runs our SE group and he's in charge of setting up all the demo environment here for the new N Series, and he's going to show us a little bit how it works.
So what I'm going to show you tonight is I'm going to show you a typical HDX PC, a typical HDX compatible thin client, and the N Series for HDX.
And how it compares to all of those two.
And right? How it all compares, and we'll show some multimedia content.
Just to be clear, so what we're actually comparing is going to be the same media on the same infrastructure across all three units, right?
Yes, Mike, absolutely. The infrastructure is 100% the same. We're using the same switches, the same servers, the same media. The content is the same across all the environments.
Excellent, that's great.
Okay, so let's go ahead and do the PC. So what we've got here is a typical HDX compatible PC, average cost about $600. We're going to go ahead and launch the content so you can see how it plays.
Okay, so as you can see, the video quality is pretty good, but then again, you'd expect that to be the case. This is a full PC that we're running the video segment on.
Okay, so now what we're going to show is we're going to show a typical HDX capable thin client, average cost around $450. So here we go, the same content, the same infrastructure yet again.
So now when you look at the same stream, same video segment on the typical thin client, you'll see that it's passable, but definitely not optimal quality. So we've seen what a typical, you know, HDX capable PC looks like, right? It's about $600, as you said.
Absolutely.
You know, we've seen, you know, a traditional thin client approach, right? Sort of a PC in a smaller unit, right?
Yep, absolutely.
And we've seen the quality that it produces.
Absolutely.
So now, can you compare what our new N-Series device will generate? So
absolutely. We're going to go ahead and show that video. Again, the same infrastructure, same content.
Excellent.
So this is the N-Series thin client for HDX environments, about a third of the cost.
When you look at our N-Series N400, which is even the entry level for our line, you can see the quality is very smooth and delivering a really rich HDX experience. The N-Series comes in two flavors. We have the entry-level N400, which is the unit that we use for the demos, and that's targeted at task workers that have average HD video needs. That particular model offers up to 720p HD video. We also have the N500, targeted at knowledge workers that have more demanding HD video requirements. That particular model offers up to full 1080p HD video. The innovative enabler for all of the simplicity, power, and affordability of the N-Series line comes from our next generation Numo 3 SoC chip, or system on chip. You'll notice it right here in the center of the board. What this allows us to do is to take all the components that you would normally have that cause high failure, heat, and heavy power requirements to be rolled into a system on chip. Much simpler design, much cleaner, simple, powerful, and affordable. By comparison, when you take a look at what's inside a typical thin client, you'll notice that there's a lot more components, heat sinks to dissipate the heat that's generated by those components, and an overall much more complex design. Here at End Computing, we typically innovate in three ways when we release new products, and that's in silicon, in the device design itself, and with the software to manage it. The N-Series is no different, and we have our vSpace Management Center software to help you manage the devices when you put them out in production.
Sticking with the company's message of simple, powerful, and affordable, we're going to go ahead and show the vSpace Management Center management console, which is just a simple, powerful, affordable way to manage all the devices. Here we have the simple dashboard. It just basically tells you which devices are online and how many host servers are available in the vSpace Management Center server. Now that we've talked about the summary screen, let's go ahead and talk about the ability to provide updates, firmware packages that periodically become available. It's really important as an SE to be able to provide those things at scale to thousands of devices. So in this case, you just simply click on the device management screen, go to the update firmware screen, and then we can go ahead and begin the process to schedule a firmware update to one, two, or tens or hundreds of thousands of devices.
Well, there you have it. That's the story with our N-Series thin clients for Citrix HDX. If you're here at Synergy 2012, please stop by our booth. We'd love to talk live with you about the value we've got here and how we can potentially impact your environment and your enterprise. If you weren't able to attend Synergy 2012, hopefully we've given you a great overview and you want to take a closer look.